Tokens serve not to bind you, but rather to remind you of the joy that you have found in one another and the future that you've seen in each other's eyes. Usman, could you please give Irfan the ring to place on Helen's finger? And Irfan, as you place that ring on her finger, please repeat after me. Helen, I give you this ring that you may wear it. As a symbol of the vows we have made this day.
As a symbol of the vows we made this day.
Through laughter and tears.
Through laughter and tears.
I pledge you my love and respect.
I pledge you my love and respect.
To love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others to be faithful to him, so long as you both shall live.
I
can forget you have to be my wife. To be my wife. To have and to hold. To have and to hold. From this day forward. From this day forward. For better or worse. For better or worse. For richer or poorer. For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Blessed are you, God of steadfast love, source of our joy and end of our hope. Bless these rings, given and received.
May those who have witnessed these vows find their lives strengthened and their loyalties confirmed. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you.
Kiss again, I love the first one. Fast learner sounds good.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. I bear witness. That there is no God,
there is no God,
but God,
but God.
And I bear witness,
and I bear witness
that Muhammad,
and Muhammad
is his servant,
is his servant,
and message,
and messenger.
I think you close them. I are from Aziz, and you can hold your hand, please.
I am from Aziz.
Son of Aziz of Rahman.
Son of Aziz of Rahman.
Do propose marriage.
Do propose marriage
to you.
To you.
Helen Anderson.
Helen Anderson.
Daughter.
Daughter.
Of Michael.
Of Michael.
And Mary Anderson.
And Mary Anderson.
In accordance.
In accordance.
With the guidance.
With the guidance.
And teaching.
And teaching.
Of the Holy Quran.
Of the Holy Quran.
And the tradition.
And the tradition.
Of the Prophet Muhammad.
Of the Prophet Muhammad.
Peace and blessings.
Peace and blessings.
Be upon him.
Be upon him.
And to the dowry.
And to the dowry.
That we have agreed upon.
That we have agreed upon.
I did omit that, I guess. So part of the of this thing of marriage is that a woman also receives a dowry from the husband, to which she agrees, sometimes negotiates, other time refuses, and in this case has accepted. That dowry in this case is a sum of cash and also gold jewelry that will be given to Helen. So Helen.
Ashhadu.
An
la
ilaha
illallah.
Wa
ashhadu. Ashhadu.
Anna.
Isa.
Ruhullah.
Ruhullah.
I bear witness.
I bear witness
that there is no God,
that there is no God
but God,
but God.
And I bear witness,
and I bear witness
that Jesus,
that Jesus,
may the peace and blessings of God be upon him.
May the peace and blessings of God be upon him.
Is the Spirit of God.
Is the Spirit of God.
And now the acceptance.
I, Helen Anderson.
I, Helen Anderson.
Daughter of Mary, of Michael and Mary Anderson.
Daughter of Michael and Mary Anderson.
Accept.
Do accept.
Do accept.
Do accept.
Do accept the proposal.
Do accept the proposal.
Of marriage.
Of marriage.
To you.
To you.
Irfan Aziz.
Irfan Aziz.
Son of.
Son of.
Aziz or Rahman.
Aziz or Rahman.
Faizah. In accordance.
In accordance.
With the guidance.
With the guidance.
And teaching.
Teaching
of the revealed scriptures,
of the revealed scriptures,
and the traditions of the prophets,
and the traditions of the prophet,
peace and blessings,
peace and blessings
be upon them,
be upon them,
and the dowry,
and the dowry
with which we have agreed,
with which we have agreed
upon. And the khutbah, the sermon in Arabic. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهد الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من
All praise be to God, whom we praise and exalt, and of whom we seek assistance and guidance and forgiveness.
We believe in him and to his will we trust and resign ourselves. We seek refuge in him from the evil of our soul and actions. Whomsoever Allah guides, none can mislead them, and whosoever do not follow that guidance, there is no guidance for them. I testify that there is none deserve to be worshipped except one God, Allah is alone. And I bear witness to this fact that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his chosen servant and messenger. So we have made statements of faith, we have proposed marriage, we have accepted marriage, we have established this in the company of people. So, with that being done, I do pronounce you, Irfan Aziz and Helen Anderson, to be husband and wife in the presence of Allah and in the presence of witnesses and guests here today. Let us all join together in asking God's blessing for them for a happy future together. May God bless you both, keep you together, and may you be a comfort and a source of strength for each other. God bless you. Ladies and gentlemen,
signed the document that says their marriage. They have agreed with each other to be husband and wife. They have agreed with the dowry. And I understand that there will be some sweets in a second, and we're about to have a great time. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our friend and Helen to your
such a smart, witty, compassionate and caring partner for Helen, who shares her values and qualities her so well. We are not losing a daughter by being instead a wonderful son-in-law. I'm sure that today will be the start of a long and happy journey for you. Well, as I think my time's up, I definitely have definitely up. Please wish me and say a toast to Helen Irfan, and wish that love, laughter, and happiness be her out.
And I'm honored to be included in the select group. When Irfan first asked me to be his best man, he didn't actually ask me. We were out at a restaurant a couple months ago, and he started planning wedding stuff and giving me jobs to do. About 45 minutes into it, he looks at me. He's like, you know, you're my best man. I kind of figured at that point. In all seriousness, though, thank you for including me in all of this. You two are an amazing couple, and the love you have for each other is obvious and infectious. You are a wonderful brother and a great person. You've always cared for me. You've always had my back through tough times. I love you for everything. I look up to you, and I'm extremely proud to be your best friend. I couldn't be happier that you are marrying such an amazing person. Today, I get to officially welcome another sister into my life and into our family.
Welcome, and thank you all for being here. I may start bawling in the middle of all of this, but we are so honored and humbled to share this special day with so many wonderful people who have meant so much to us over the years. We deeply appreciate the time you've taken to celebrate with us, and realize that some of you have traveled great distances to be here. From Italy, from Switzerland, the United States, Nova Scotia, and throughout Ontario. And on a day like today, we know that even coming from down the road was perhaps a bit treacherous. And so we want to thank all of you for making the time and effort to share in our special day. Our three ceremonies would not have been possible without our fantastic celebrants, Helen Sweet, Archbishop Stuart Watson, and Imam Michael AbdurRashid Taylor. Thank you for taking the time to get to know us and for performing such lovely ceremonies.
We are so blessed to be able to spend today in the company of all of you who have been part of our lives in many ways over the years.
As family, as friends of our families, or as colleagues, or in one case a former boss, thanks Chuck, we are fortunate to have such a community of support in our lives. And just as fortunate as we are to have you in our lives, we are fortunate to have found each other. To my husband, Irfan, you are the best thing that has ever happened to me. You've changed my life, and I love you so much. And there's no one I would rather spend the rest of my life with. You cheer me up when I'm down, you make me a better person, and I am so thankful to have found you. Thank you for everything.
To read this book, I'll start trying to. Helen, today I'm the luckiest guy on the planet as I get to call you my wife. Over the years of our togetherness, my love for you has only grown, my admiration for you has only deepened, and my respect for you has only expanded. Every day you dazzle me with your beauty, bar me with your intellect, floor me with your thoughtfulness, and buoy me with your presence. Wife, I love you from the depths of my being. You're my best friend, you're my soulmate, you're my better half. I cannot imagine life without you. You're my conscience, you're my muse. You make me the happiest person alive. I'm honored to be known as your husband from this day forward. Congratulations.
Thank you. I think that's it. Thank you.
And thank you for the organizer for putting my name in the last, because I'm not a good speaker and you will soon be very boring. So thank you so much. So I will keep it very short. My name is Aziz. As you all know by now that I'm the proud father of Imran, which has married Helen today. Thank you all for joining us to celebrate this wonderful day. I have the opportunity to say a few words on this momentous occasion. Right from the time Irfan introduced Helen as his prospective life partner, I felt a sense of happiness and sent appreciative vow there and then. these couple had just had war. I sent many years ago on their selection. Instantly, I developed liking for her because she has all those qualities I had envisioned for my son's wife. After meeting her family, and what a great family.
Three time for luck.
Yeah. That's how we're studying.
Perfect.
Thank you.
I love it. I'm the statue.